Let's say we want to cut it here. And this is where the datum blade comes in. So you can line up your cut exactly like that. Slide in the saw. I keep pushing the fence against the wood. And that's a perfect 90 degree cut just by hand.